The year, 1998. The location, cold, and in the middle of nowhere. The battle, uphill. The product, 8 conference banners, 2 national championships, and counting. 25 years ago, when Lisa Tomitis of Dundas, Ontario, first stepped foot in Saskatoon, she was taking the reins of a Husky program that hadn't seen a winning season in 16 years. Coach Tomitis didn't find overnight success, but with patience and faith, LT and her players built on the backs of those who came through the program prior. 2006, the powder keg exploded, and the Huskies captured their first conference title, followed by their second in 2011, and then a third in 2013. And while now she was a 2-time National Coach of the Year, something was missing on her already lengthy resume, the bronze baby. Fast forward to the historic 2015-16 season, the Huskies finally reached the pinnacle and won their first national championship in program history. Now, after 5 conference championships in the last 6 seasons and another bronze baby in 2020, LT has cemented her legacy as a Canadian basketball legend. Oh, and in her spare time, Tomitis served as the head coach of the Canadian Senior Women's National Team for the FIBA World Championships and at the 2016 and 2020 Olympic Games. Siberian Huskies are loyal, strong, and run in packs. This Husky staff, with Jackie Lavallee and Allie Fairbrother, have been by Tomitis' side for all 25 seasons. Coach Lisa Tomitis, congratulations on your first 25 years as a Saskatchewan Husky.